Remember, all water users are responsible for protecting the safety of the water supply once it enters their property. As a commercial water user, you need to be concerned about the safety of your employees, your customers, and the community. The risk of creating a dangerous cross-connection at the workplace is much greater than it is at home. This is because commercial water systems use powerful equipment to move large quantities of water. So, unlike most occurrences at home, backflow and contaminations at the workplace can reach far beyond their source. Therefore, businesses and industries face greater liabilities. Let's look at some of the ways you might use water at your workplace. As a commercial water user, you must be aware of the dangers of cross-connections in your water systems. Regulatory agencies require your water provider to perform periodic surveys. It is necessary that your management and maintenance staff work with your surveyor to identify any potential cross-connections. You must understand that there are two types of backflow. Back-siphon backflow is caused by negative pressure in the supply piping. This may occur when there is an interruption in the water supply, as can be caused when a nearby hydrant is opened to fight a fire. Back pressure backflow is caused when there is an increase in the downstream pressure above that of the supply pressure. This can occur in heating systems, elevated tanks, and pressure-producing systems. Backflow and contamination from any of these situations can be deadly. Civil and criminal penalties can be high. Fortunately, with today's technology, for every backflow threat, there are devices and procedures that can help reduce the risk. Proper installation is crucial. Some devices require regular testing and even rebuilding to ensure safe and effective operation. Licensed plumbers and your water provider's backflow specialist receive extensive training in the classroom, in the laboratory, and in the field. They are tested and certified by regulatory agencies. These individuals can test backflow devices, survey water systems, and recognize potential hazards. They can provide you with instructions on how to protect your internal water system, as well as the community's water supply. The quality of our precious water supply is not something we can take for granted. Protecting our water requires a team effort. The regulatory agencies, the plumbing trades, the water supplier, and you, the water user, must work together. Let's keep our water running the right way and safe for everyone to use.